May the name of our Lord be praised both now and forevermore. Dear friends in Christ, I want you to reflect with me on this very simple theme. Be joyful in the Lord. Be joyful in the Lord. Our reflection is from the Gospel of St. John, chapter 16, verse 33. I have told you all this, so that you may find peace in me. In the world you will have hardship, but be courageous. I have conquered the world. Amen. Amen. In the world you will have hardship. There are various troubles. There are various challenges that we face every day as God's children. There are sometimes that when you are passing through trouble, it seems as if you are the only one who is having a problem. But your neighbor, your friend, your colleague may not have told you his or her own problem. And so you begin to feel that the person doesn't have a problem. He has. That's why the scripture says to us today, in the world you have hardship. You know, can be economic hardship, financial hardship, family hardship, you know, any kind of hardship at all that may come your way. The scripture encourages us, my dear friends, today that we should be courageous. We should face the hardship, the problem, that challenge with courage, knowing very well that the Master himself has overcome the world. That is why we are told that he that is in us is greater than he that is in the world. And when we stand with him, we are a majority, of course, even though we may be alone with him in the face of any problem or any challenge in your life. I want to encourage you never to give up. He said, so that you may find peace. Try to find peace with yourself. Try to find peace in your heart. Try to make yourself a little bit happy, you know, because problems will never end in the world, you know. But one thing you are sure is the fact that God has overcome the world. And God is greater than the problem. I like this song, Magnify the Lord with Me. When you magnify God, you diminish your problem. When you magnify God, you reduce your problem and make God bigger. Bigger than your problem, bigger than your trouble, bigger than your difficulty. I pray today that as you listen to this word, it will encourage you, it will inspire you. It will make you to be a little bit happy, even just for this moment. Knowing very well that your problems are not greater than the God you serve. May God strengthen you. May God grant you peace. May God grant you joy through Christ our Lord. May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you.
Thank you for watching this video. I believe you are blessed. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. For more motivational and spiritual messages, visit www.fatherthomasonabedailydigest.com.